Philadelphia police are also investigating another shooting, this one in Germantown. They say a 23-year-old man was shot just before midnight on the 100 block of West Queen Lane. Investigators say the victim managed to walk to a gas station for help. He was taken to the hospital in critical but stable condition. The gunman remains at large.